You know, those vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
What Slate said bothered you. You showed me. Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival, and then there's finding pleasure in it.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, the less you know about me, the better.
More money. Okay, cash.
Great.
Mr. DeWitt.
The name's Booker.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction. Booker. When there's a moment when we're not being shot at. If you're interested, I spotted some supplies over there.
I think I understand how you can do what you do. Tears.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted. But I always wanted to come back.
To what?
I don't know. My family?
Huh. How do you do that? Whatever it is.
You know how I said I had plenty of time to read? Well, I tried to figure it out. I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah? And what did that teach you?
That there's a world of difference between what we see and what is. You hold on to this.
Perfect timing.
go. And there's naught you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're going.
See what I can do. It's done. When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really indicators writing on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
Wait, what is that? 40 north by 74 west. That's not Paris. That's New York.
How'd you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
Shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your vox populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
Listen, I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight, DeWitt. Only question is, which side are you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
Gotta find Elizabeth before she lights out here.
The most common complaint I hear from the working men is that they are unhappy with their lot. Oh, why torment yourself, I ask? The ox cannot become a lion.
They fire the man?
Flying squad came and took him. See him around no more.
Samuel always thought that the pew on Sunday went hand in hand with the desk on Monday. Science is the slow revelation of God's blueprint. After 2 years in the Lamb's Tower on Monument Island, he took ill with cancer of the stomach. I prayed to the prophet, and the prophet delivered unto us a miracle through his servant Fink. I do not know if I will ever get used to a husband bound in a skeleton of metal, but better a handy man than a dead one.
been hearing a whole mess of funny new ideas. Paid vacation, 8-hour days, workers' compensation. Those are anarchist words, my friends. And the anarchist is the friend of hunger, the comrade of want, and the partner of disease. And I, for one, will be goddamned if I'm going to let an anarchist come between you and your livelihood.
We do to pretty little stowaways, or maybe you don't.
Hey! Just stop for a minute!
Stay away!
I just want to talk to you! Elizabeth! Just hold up for a minute!
Get away from me!
I'm not angry with you!
Stay away!
Hey, watch out! Move it! Move!
Stay back!
God damn it!
Don't go in there!
I have no need of one such as you!
No, no, no!
Call it in! No! Let me go!
There's got to be another way in.
Killer!
I'm slipping!
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes, I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton should be a walk in the park. What do you say, partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris. Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt. You are a means to an end.
Now,
no more.
If somebody comes along and tells you that you are getting the short end of the stick, do you know what they're really saying? Why, they're saying, friend, what you do doesn't matter. Friend, you're being taken for a fool. Friend.
Now, Mr. Fink's a good man. You work hard, and I know he'll reward you.
Tell those stuffed shirts. You say, I ain't no slave. I ain't no fool. I am a Fink man, and proud of it.
Locked.
Child's play. There.